Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dallas with Gadget Hacks, and today I'm going to show you how to make the USB connection default to storage mode on your Android phone. Now, a few versions back, Google switched Android's default USB mode to essentially be charging only. What that means is that whenever you connect your phone to your computer with a USB cable, it doesn't automatically show up in Windows Explorer or Mac Finder. Instead, you have to tap the USB connection notification, then switch it to file transfer mode before your phone shows up as a storage drive. This was done for security reasons. If the phone automatically communicates with every computer it gets plugged into, that's an attack surface for a potential hack. But maybe you're responsible with your phone and you don't go plugging it into random computers. In that case, you're probably just annoyed at the extra step it takes to drag and drop some files. Luckily though, there's a way to fix this. First, let me point out that not all manufacturers use Android's default USB connection setting. For instance, Samsung switched it back to storage mode already, so you don't need to mess with this on Galaxy phones. But every other phone I tested was set to charging only by default. So this is what you do. First, enable developer options by opening your Settings app and going to About Phone. From there, tap Build Number 7 times quickly, then enter your PIN if prompted. Now, head back to the main settings screen and scroll all the way down to the bottom. For many Android skins, you'll see the new developer options menu right at the end of the list. But if your phone doesn't show it there, go into the system menu from settings, then tap advanced and you should see developer options there. Once inside, you'll have to scroll down a bit because there's a ton of settings in here. But about halfway down, you'll find an option with a little USB icon to the left. Go ahead and tap Default USB Configuration, then you'll see your options. It's set to no data transfer out of the box, but what you want is either File Transfer or File Transfer / Android Auto. Once you've chosen that option, you're all set. From now on, when you connect to a computer, your phone will automatically be in storage mode, ready to transfer files. But for more tips and tricks like this, be sure to check out our website at gadgethacks.com. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, folks. But until then, happy gadget hacking.